Hey guys, Rivethead here. Welcome back to another episode of Sea of Stars. Hope you guys are doing well. Let's go ahead and give this another shot. I think I've missed something, so we're going to try a couple things a little bit differently here. So, I think he says that the use of spells are not allowed, but I think that they're not allowed as an attack. Let me just double check. Okay. So if I attack, so there's him, the sword. Then we'll grab those. Now, Wait. I think I could do more than that. Okay, can I use the skill again? Oh, his sword's damaged. What the hell? Okay. Press A to deflect. I can't hit it back. Holy shit. I learned something new. Combo? Wait, is the sword's feeling better? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Let's attack again. Shit. Yeah, sword. So if I can double with this, okay. Okay. I have no idea how well I'm doing with this. Shit. Did he just do... Let's take that thing out. God damn it. Damn it! Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Did I do a thing? That feels a lot better. How formidable, yeah. Nice. Okay, first thing we're gonna do, save. yeah. And yeah, I think we did everything we wanted to here. I may be wrong. But I'm cool. Okay. Say what? This is cool. Okay. That is cool shit. Yeah. I like that. Okay. Okay, so there are time, day and night cycle puzzles. Gotcha. That's kind of cool. Interesting. Okay. How do I use this thing? Neat. I get it now. I am so smart. But you can't give me a night and day puzzle and a light bulb without me trying to figure shit out, so. Okay. Where in the hell are we gonna go to now? Yes, let's go out into the world. My prophecies. Share the night inside of you. Okay. Create paths on water. Okay. Wait, what? Ooh. Nice. Wraith Island in time for the next eclipse, okay? I was actually really worried that I wasn't going to be able to pass that that battle. Because I failed so miserably the first time through. Ooh, we're back here, huh? And we got that weird group of the four that are watching over everything. It's interesting. They've definitely sucked me into this game, I'm not gonna lie. It's fun being a baseball. Ground level it is. Yeah, I don't see anything here. Wheats that we can pick. Music's different here too, which is neat. $90 gold, I'll take that. Couple more wanderers. Okay, so he's going to attack that. Wrong one. That worked out well. Now we can climb this. Because I remembered seeing something up here. Peppers? Or tomatoes? A rainbow conch? What the hell does that do? Might interest a collector. Okay. Neat. Okay, so this is where we were. Yep. Okay. We're progressing nicely. Potatoes? Potentially. Ooh, somebody's keeping an eye on us. I like this one already. See another fishing village. That's gonna suck. Good luck fishing, Rivet. Oh yeah, I'm saving. Welcome to the Moorlands. Next one. To New Horizons, it's called. Okay. Oh no, sheep dip. Resist as well. Okay. Ta-da! I did a thing. I do like that. Now that I figured that thing out, oh. Okay, that looks like a thing we're going to have to deal with. I just want to double check that there's not more stuff to collect. Or chests kicking around. You never know. And I can't climb that. Okay. Jumped on it from high. Got it. So we're going to go up here. Okay, how do we get up there? If I was to be... Okay, let's go this way. Ow! Okay. Boom explosion? What the hell is that gonna do? Oh no! Jerk! Okay. I'm gonna hold on. Okay, we're gonna try to climb here? Anything here? Time has made the runes indecipherable. Interesting. Okay. I love this so much. Was that invulnerable to it? Okay. Looks like we did a thing again. No idea what that thing is. Power belt. What is this to attack plus four? Okay. Oh, sheep dip. What is this? Great. Okay, I'm getting singled out there. Got it. Do this thing. Okay. Okay, here we go with the boom explosions again. Let's do a thing. I've really enjoyed combat in this game. Well done. I really wish there was a map. Because I feel like I don't know what the fuck I'm doing half the time here. Because I'm thinking... Wasn't I supposed to... I got nothing. Wasn't I supposed to jump on that from a high? And I haven't been doing any of that. Okay, here's another one. Oh, great. Okay. All right, they're jumping way over there to fight me, but that's great. Jerks. That 20 hurts. Okay. Okay. Here we go again. Oh, he's summoning another one of these? God damn it. There's two now? Okay. Okay, he's out. Just a lot. Here we go. She's fucked. Skills. Nourish. That's handy. Okay. Why am I doing that one? Okay. Fucked. Yeah, these guys are annoying. I should have taken them out early. Here we go. Thank you. If this one summons more, I'm gonna just... Oh, God. Okay. Should keep us alive for a little bit longer. It resisted? Here we go again. Oh, two more? Oh, I'm really sick of this. Okay, it's out. Fucking summon again. God damn it. Here we go. This has another side. Fuck off. Oh my god. Here we go. Summon again. No! Okay. Okay. I'd much rather it attacks than do its summon again. Okay, combo. What? Here we go. That sucked. Do we XP up again? Attack. That to our defense. And then you. How does he get magic attack? He has none. Wait, that's where we came in. Fuck off. It's been so long since I got here. I didn't know what I was doing anymore. Okay. Looks like a way out. Interesting. I guess it resists. Fuck off. Great. Thank God it didn't summon. Okay, let us do... the hell? resists again. I hate those things, man. See if I can get rid of this damn thing. Okay. Got him. Can't do anything there. Can't do anything there. Interesting. Can I go in here? Okay. Can't do anything with that thing. Well, we got ourselves finally to another save point. I have no idea where we are, what we're doing, but I'm having a blast. But I will see you guys in our next episode. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye. This is a song for all the-